keep your words. I sought your favor with all my heart. Be gracious to me according to your word. I considered my ways and turned my feet to your testimonies. I hurried and did not delay to keep your commandments. The snares of the wicked have surrounded me, but I have not forgotten your law. At midnight I will rise to give thanks to you. Because of your righteous judgments, I am a companion to all those who fear precepts. The earth is full of your goodness, Lord. Teach me your statutes. You have treated your servant well, Lord, according to afflicted, I went astray. But now I keep your word. You are good and you do good. Teach me your statutes. The arrogant have forged a lie against me. With all my heart, I will comply with your precepts. Their heart is insensitive like fat, but I delight in good for me that I was afflicted, so that I may learn your statutes. The law of your mouth is better to me than thousands of gold and silver pieces. That I may learn your commandments. May those who fear you see me and be glad, because I wait for your word. I know, Lord, that your judgments are righteous, that you have afflicted me in faithfulness. May your favor comfort me according to your word to your servants. May your compassion Testimony.